Next one, again, what is the output of this code? Again, in that case, compile time errors means total case में two time const keyword apply किया first और second from right to left और you can count from left to right means first const के according first const appear just before star p, that's why star p is a constant location, means first const keyword के according constant location कौन सा create हो रहा है इस केस में star p, same as second const भी appear का होगा just before p और star p, before star p, that's why again star p is a constant, means star p location star p को constant create करने के लिए total const की बार apply किया है two times, तो इस केस में क्या है compile time errors, means const is already included for star p.